how free are men to choose their path in life and what are the limits of what one can do in life? Are they on the plains or in the mountains? Our bodies remember the hunter-gatherer days, and there is no reason to assume that such memories lie layered in our psyche, and all the collectivism versus individualism comes from this memory. If our bodies are sick in cities, eating the agriculturalist's diet, how about our spirit,